See, it has Bula. I miss you, man. John Cena. /157 flat. Oh. Good morning, Dominators. It's been a while. And we're back on the vlog grind. It's currently, let's see, 11:31. Let's see if I focus. And today is Friday, December 15th. I don't even know my days, to be honest, because I just finished with finals week for college. But it's time for the winter break arc. Time for some quick energy before the drive home at 7 Brew.
You can't see it well because of the lighting. Actually, you can kind of see it now. I got this blue raspberry chiller with energy in it, the 7 energy. And I probably rate this, like, I don't know why they make it kind of different sometimes, but I probably rate this like a 9 out of 10 today. Not bad, not bad. But now we're gonna head on out and we're gonna drive home. And then Dev will be treating us to some nice meat in our mouth tonight, so I'm very excited for that. I'm probably gonna vlog that too, see how many plates I can down. Cause you know, we're on that winter bulk right now. All right, rate this drink before we head out.
Okay. Looks good. I give it like a good 9.5 out of 10.
9.5, that's higher than me. Wait, let me change mine to 9.5, cause it's good, right? It's like the best they've ever made it.
And I got the iced breve with lavender.
You tell them. You got it for $3.99.
$3.99. Only supposed to be $5. That's so much cheaper than Starbucks. And I got a big size.
Alright, let's head home and shove some meat in your mouth.
Alright, gang, we made it back. We're currently at Erica's house. We got the Bella dog. Bella, look.
Say Bella, hi,
look at
Bella.
The camera. Bella, first time. Bella, this is your first time on the vlog. Come on. This is about 300 grams of protein right here. So make sure you get a Bella dog, feed her well, and then you can groom her to eat.
Hey.
But Erica and I decided to give our presents to each other early. I gave hers, but we got back and her packages were here. So I'm gonna open my presents. Ooh, I'm excited to wear this. Look at this. Hitting my favorite pose, the 3/4. You already know I'm about to hit this pose later tonight. Or maybe tomorrow. I haven't decided yet whether I'm in the gym tomorrow or tonight. Cause I'm only running off 5 hours of sleep right now. Got that Young La, Young LA, at Young La. Oh, let's see. More stickers in here. More stickers. Is he amber? Oh dang, this is nice though. I can cap, thank you.
You're welcome.
Shout out Erica, the goat, the gym baby.
Mm.
You should talk about your recent PRs.
Oh lord, okay, well I can't really deadlift a lot anymore because my back sucks. But I hit 135 bench and 205 squat. I'm on the road to 225 squat. Right, Bella?
Look at this. Should I try them on?
Sure.
Which one should I try on first?
The blue.
Alright. Let's try this on. I'm about to wear this for the deadlift day. You already know.
So cool. Ooh, it has like a thingy so it doesn't like move up.
Yeah. That's like the superhero shirt.
I didn't know that. Yeah. So cool.
Well, this is a superhero shirt, right? Just once?
Yeah.
This is so nice, thank you. I'm so excited to wear this. This is my first long sleeve compression shirt since like I was a kid when I had a Batman one. What is this tag? What is this?
I don't know.
Oh, hydro. Go.
Gives you information. Is it a good size?
Yeah, this is a good size. My goal is to fill it out better though, to be honest, because I'm pretty small. Weighing around 157. Nah, actually this morning when I did the weigh-in, I was probably like 155, but I had the camera in my hands. And y'all saw the dogs. Free the dogs. Nah, this is nice though. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Ooh. That is a nice shirt. Look at that. Whoa.
Right. Let's try on the Gymshark shirt. It doesn't look that strange. It's kind of tough. I love this. My Christmas gifts. I'm excited to wear them to the gym and mock people.
What's up, vlog?
Get out of my face.
It's your boy Nugget.
It's your boy Nugget. What you gotta say, Nugget? On our way to dinner. On our way to where?
And we're gonna eat so much meat. I'm gonna put so much meat down my throat, bro.
How much meat?
So much meat that you can't even record that much.
Are you trying to have a meat off with me?
Yeah, we're gonna have a meat off, baby.
What? Are you trying to join our meat off? Baby. Yeah, I love meat in my mouth.
Oh, Lord.
What do you think about this, Erica?
Y'all are weird.
And then we're gonna have a nasty deadlift session after. Running off 5 hours of sleep, man. What's up, Annie? Say hello to my vlog. This is your first time.
Hello, vlog.
What are some wise words of wisdom?
Understand. Rub it in their face. I don't know.
You like meat in your mouth?
No.
Oh, man. This is not the place for her to go to. Wow. Wow.
I was playing a picture.
It is a picture.
He doesn't know.
This is the guy who's about to pull 600 tonight. Flip the card.
Yes, please.
Huh? You get dessert? That doesn't matter. What are you getting?
Well, I want to try everything.
That's crazy. Oh.
What are you getting?
The meat off is over.
Time for dessert. I beat this guy right here.
Dude,
this guy holding the menu, I beat him.
We tied.
I had more meat than him.
I beat you.
What?
Yeah.
Dessert time.
Stop.
Okay. Miss Erica, how would you rate all the meat in your mouth?
A good 10 out of
10. 10 out of 10? Mr. Aaron, how would you rate the meat in your mouth?
10 out of 10. Would meet again.
10 out of 10. Would meet again?
Would meet again.
Don't worry, I got you later tonight. Annie, Miss Annie, how would you rate the meat?
9 out of 10.
Still 9 salty. Out of 10? Some salty?
That's fair.
That's a real take. I'm right there with Annie on that.
Some 9 out of 10? I didn't even get to say your name yet. Mr.
The man who needs
Mr.
no introduction.
High Roller. Mr. Him.
Delicious. I love meat in my mouth.
Alright, I'll show you the meat later tonight that this guy's getting to later. And for the final reveal.
Can I give me an introduction? Can you give me an introduction real quick?
Oh, sorry.
Say anything about me. Okay, that's enough from you. Oh, man.
The weirdo on the block.
I'm so full right now. I had to beat Dev and Aaron in a meet off.
Bro, you did not, bro.
Man, now I'm so full. But man, I'll rate it a 10 out of 10 because of all the meat I had, honestly.
He likes
meat. Now it's time
so
to go deadlift.
So, lechonk. You are lechonk.
Let's go deadlift! We're about to take 2 scoops of each, make our heart pound, some creatine. No, I'm just kidding. We're just gonna take a scoop of this, probably. I've been up since... I've only had about 5 hours of sleep today. So it's about to be a rough workout. I'm about to work out Aaron.
We're gonna warm up with some pull-ups before we deadlift.
And a 3! Get that shit!
Yes, sir. Oh, come on. Lock it. Yes, sir. Up, up, up. Nice. Let's go.
To end off the vlog, you know what I'm saying? This winter arc, I want to focus more on, you know, bulking, stretching, maybe do some yoga because my flexibility has been getting worse ever since the bulk.
There's a nice yoga studio downtown in Leozam.
True. But I'm gonna do it on my own, you know? Mm. You know, the vibes. So hopefully I can focus on that. And yeah, that's about it. Welcome back, Dominators. And the vlog grind. Peace. I'm gonna need you to record me posing later, you know what I'm saying? Dang!
Oh my god.